You don't have any hair in the army.
They let women in the army with long hair, don't they?
You wouldn't survive, though. Not with all that fucking shit.
Well, I have to chop it off.
Oh, yeah.
Jesus, I had... Simons would be considered long when really? I was in the guns.
Yeah. Well, if like I was an officer...
Right across. Those American squaddy shit. It's just
you'd
cut.
Be a
it's all in there. You should have been
there. You would. You'd be... fuck you, Dave.
You don't have hair to fucking
to
look after, yeah. So you just in and out. A bit like Mo, yeah. There's no worry about your hairstyle. You haven't got one, man.
What if I was an officer?
Simple as that. Fuck you.
Doubt it. I sincerely doubt it.
I tell you what, Colin, since when you joined the company, I reckon he's
saying
you've lost a lot of hair.
Yeah, I'm losing all the time. I'm getting older.
Yeah.
It's just fucking nature, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
You don't have to remind
me. How often do you want it?
God, there he goes again. Yeah. How often do you want me to?
Tonight, preferably.
Yeah.
Is this mine?
Yeah.
How often do you want it? Once a week?
Are you allergic to alcohol or something?
I'm just allergic to any water falling on me.
You wouldn't believe my sexual appetite.
Should we just pour it on everyone?
I think, one.
I've got a bit of lager over my arm.
I use alcohol to diminish it.
Oh, you haven't been out with me when I've been out.